Ready?
Yep.
4, 3, 2, 1.
We got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson, heavens and the fire went out. I'm gonna Jackson, I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm gonna Jackson, look out Jackson. Honey, I'm gonna snowball Jackson,
see if I can.
When I breathe into that city, eight people gonna stoop and bow.
Ha.
All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. 'Cause I'm gonna Jackson, you turn loose of my coat. 'Cause I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye, that's all she wrote. But they'll laugh at you in Jackson, and I'll be dancing on the pony, kid. They'll meet you around town like a scalded hound with your tail tucked between your legs. Yeah, go to Jackson, you big talking.
Jackson, ever since the fire went out, I'm going to Jackson. I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson Town. 'Cause we got married in a fever. It was hotter than a pepper sprout. And we've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, I'm gonna mess around.
Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
Look out, Jackson Town.
No talk to you guys. I haven't talked in a really long time, but I thought that I would just stop by and say hi, especially because I have a special guest today.
I was kind of lost for words this morning, but they'll come. I remember when we did the dream song, and it was a great song.
If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Share it with everyone that you know. If you haven't subscribed, you can click here. Other videos, I'm not gonna put them because there's no room on the screen, so just you can search through all my videos for those. Let me know if there's any other requests that you have. I thought that this was really fun to do. This is probably my favorite Johnny Cash song. He's a big Johnny Cash fan, right?
Right, and we're gonna try to dig out maybe some other stuff that John did with his wife June.
Yeah.
Like I was telling Kelly before we did this little talk about, I enjoy singing with her, and I know a lot of country songs that require two voices, and maybe we can dig some out for you, old time country fans. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah, we got a lot of those. All right, well, we love you.
Yes, we certainly do.
See you next week with another cover, probably the Billie Eilish cover that you guys requested on Instagram. So, we love you.
And adios, amigo.
Goodbye.